Hello, today we're going to demonstrate how to install compression fittings on both nylon tubing and copper tubing. So first we're going to take our female pipe thread that we're going to attach to the end of our tubing, and we're going to put it in the vise. Clamping down on the hex, of course, as to not damage the female threads. Leaving the compression side sticking out so we can attach our fitting. We'll take our copper tubing, our brass nut, we're going to slide down onto the copper tubing, and we have our compression sleeve, which goes onto the tubing as well and slides down into the nut. As we prepare to tighten it up, we slide everything forward and thread the fitting up until it is hand tight snug. Once you're at this point, you take your wrench and turn it 1/2 of a turn. That completes your assembly. For the nylon tubing, it's pretty much the same process. We slide the brass nut over the nylon tubing. We have a acetal sleeve that is actually tapered. So we want to put the smaller end going into the fitting and the larger end back inside the back of the nut. So we'll put that on, if you can see that. Tapered end going into the fitting and the larger end going into the nut. But before we install, to give it a little rigidity, we have our insert that goes into the tubing. We don't need this for the copper tubing because it's strong enough on its own. But for the nylon tubing, we need to add the brass insert. We slide it up into the fitting, tighten it up as before. When it gets hand tight, this time we do one complete turn on the nut. And that completes our assembly. Check out all of the compression fittings that Dixon has to offer on DixonValve.com. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.